gentlemen, and welcome to The Rusher, a basic 3D character course. My name is Yun, and I'm going to guide you throughout this process. This is a briefing video to give you an overview on what to expect. What we're going to be doing in this course is create a fully rigged, fully textured character using traditional and modern methods. The primary focus is going to be on the traditional methods. We're going to learn how to create a model using the box modeling technique based on a character sheet that has been provided for us. We're going to learn the basics of rigging, how to create a robust skeleton rig with controls to make animation as efficient as possible. We'll also learn how to skin our model onto our bones, then begin mapping our UVs so that we can texture this character. And finally, we're going to learn how to pose, light, render, and composite our character so that we have a strong image for final presentation. Now, this course is going to take you between 60 to 100 hours to complete, provided you have a good, efficient workflow. A seasoned veteran can create this character in under 40 hours using tools and working methods to speed up the production process. This course, however, is going to focus only on the fundamentals of creating a 3D character, using traditional, generic methods that easily translates into your own personal working style. So a few things we need to cover before we begin. The first thing you want to do is make sure you take time out of the equation. Don't worry about how long this is going to take you, just go at your own pace. The purpose of this course is also to expand your perception of time. Start by thinking your year in 4 blocks of 3 months. For example, you can take 1 block, or 3 months, to learn this tutorial. Then the rest of the year, you can focus on creating your own characters using the principles you've learned. Everyone has a different learning and work style. If you're just starting to learn, it's a good idea to develop your own work style during this process. This course focuses on generic traditional methods, methods that are not necessarily the most efficient way to work, but they do make up the foundation of creating almost any character you wish. Now, it's a good idea to listen through this course, but try to work on your own methods if it gets the same results. Now, watching through this course by itself is pretty boring and ineffective. I recommend having these videos run in the background while you work on your own project, as it functions more effectively as a video guide rather than a tutorial. If you're in the early stages of learning 3D, try not to feel intimidated. You might feel a bit clumsy and awkward during this course, but that's nothing to be ashamed of. Models might be out of shape, your rig will collapse or have errors, your textures might look unappealing. It's far better for you to complete this course rather than get a great result, so just prioritize that. Another thing that will be very helpful is to have between $50 and $100 ready. This course is a very long course, so you're going to need those funds to treat yourself at the end of each stage. You might also need additional help, for example, concept artists. This is also good because it helps you build connections with people, and it can be one of those really valuable things that can pay off in the long run. And finally, just make sure you have fun. Don't create this particular character if you feel that it's boring for you. Create your own character, however simple or complex it may be. Think about creating a short animation for yourself once this is complete. That will help you stay motivated and give you a larger goal to move towards. And don't forget to check out some of the bonus and intermission videos included in this course to give you extra information as well as provide additional and entertaining insights. Okay, so strap yourselves in, guys. Get ready. We're going to have a lot of fun. So I'll see you in the first video of this course.